What?
Last year, student, only my student told me there are some persons who listen to it. But did you feel Kambar Ratsa at Chatu Jali at 3 months? Ah. Take 12 for 3 months. What's next? Okay, bachalo. Today I'm going to tell you the meaning of Atmanirbhar. What Modi ji said in his speech. So we should all understand what is mean by Atmanirbhar. So first of all, we should know the spelling of Atmanirbhar. Yeah, I'm going to tell you the spelling of Atmanirbhar, right? Yeah. Atmanirbhar, Atmanirbhar. That is so simple, you should know all this. So now I'm going to break the meaning of Atmanirbhar. So Atma is soul and Nirbhar is dependent. So what happened when you die, it becomes spirit, soul. That is soul, you die. You die all alone. So that is Atmanirbhar. You should understand. So you know there is a simple logic behind this. Now you are not understanding people. I am going to tell you. The logic is when you can't convince anyone, confuse them. That's the simple logic.